Hey guys, I just wanted to show a short program that I wrote that uses ChatGPT and OpenAI's Whisper to rename video files with a title that's descriptive of the contents to speed up video editing. This is just a fun project that I hacked together in a few hours just to show the possibility of what you can do using these tools. You're probably familiar with OpenAI's ChatGPT, but OpenAI also released Whisper, which is a free speech-to-text program that I use to transcribe the audio from these videos. OpenAI claims that Whisper achieves human-level speech recognition, and just from using it a bit, I think that's pretty accurate. Okay, so this is just an overview of how the program works. We have an MP4 video that has some talking in it, and we use FFmpeg to extract the audio from that as an AAC file. And then using OpenAI's Whisper, we're able to convert the AAC into a transcript as a text file. And then use RevChatGPT, which is a reverse-engineered ChatGPT API. We can feed ChatGPT that transcript and tell it, turn this transcript into a short descriptive title. And then we get out some title, and we can use that and rename our original video file with that new descriptive name. And this is all being done wrapped in Python. Okay, so I'm just going to give a short demonstration of the different components of this program in isolation because I think it makes it a little easier to understand. So over here, I have an example video of me narrating.
Viruses are just about everywhere. Viruses are just about everywhere on Earth. And most of them.
Okay, so that's the intro to a video. And I have a PowerShell terminal opened in this folder. And we'll just call the FFmpeg utility with that video file as input and an AAC file as output. Super fast, we generated this AAC file.
Viruses are just about everywhere.
Okay, that looks good. Okay, the next step is we'll call Whisper, which will transcribe that audio into a text file. So we're telling it the location of the AAC file, which model to use, the base model, and we're feeding it obviously the language and telling it to output a text file and use CUDA acceleration. Okay, so we got the text file, and this is just the transcript that we have here. Okay, so over here I'll demonstrate the RevChatGPT functions. I've cut out the email and password here, and I'll just paste them in before I call it. Okay, I re-entered the email and password, and now we're just going to call this short function that will call ChatGPT, send a prompt, and get a response, and then print that response. And so we get the answer to the question, what is the meaning of life, the universe, and everything? All right, so ChatGPT is working. Okay, and then here's the actual program that I wrote using OS and shuttle to rename the files. So we have our input directory, we have our output directory, and then calling ChatGPT. This is to call some of Whisper directly from the PowerShell, which is kind of hacky, but that's what I did. Get the title, copy the videos. There we go. So I'll just paste in the email and password, and okay, so I've got the email and password typed in, and I've got my input videos, five different videos, and I've got my output folder, which is currently empty. So now I'll just execute this program. Okay, so there we go. It didn't do the best job of naming all the files. One is called diverse phages, phage structures, phages galore. That one's not very useful. Precision of restriction enzymes, that one's pretty good. Unveiling phages doesn't really tell us that much. You can see this is the prompt that I actually gave ChatGPT before I fed it the transcript for each file. I said, I will give you a transcript of a video clip. Give it a title as short as possible, but still descriptive. Do not use punctuation, only letters and numbers. Replace spaces with underscores. Respond only with the title. Okay? So Once we prompt ChatGPT with that, it'll say okay, and then from then on we'll send it a transcript and retrieve the answer, which should be this file title. So that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, just a quick demo showing the kinds of things that are possible with Whisper and ChatGPT, and the kinds of programs that maybe you could build or give you some ideas. Thanks for watching.